ಸರಸ್ವತ್ಯಾಯ ನಮಃ.
ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಸರಸ್ವತ್ಯೈ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ.
ಓಂ ಸಮಸ್ತ ಜನ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣೇ ನಿರತಂ ಕರುಣಾಮಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಚಿನ್ಮಯಂ ದೇವಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ. ಓಂ ಶುಕ್ಲಾಂಬರಧರಂ ವಿಷ್ಣುಂ ಶಶಿವರ್ಣಂ ಚತುರ್ಭುಜಂ ಪ್ರಸನ್ನವದನಂ ಧ್ಯಾಯೇತ್ ಸರ್ವವಿಘ್ನೋಪಶಾಂತಯೇ. ವ್ಯಾಸಂ ವಸಿಷ್ಠನಪ್ತಾರಂ ಶಕ್ತೇಃ ಪೌತ್ರಮಕಲ್ಮಷಂ ಪರಾಶರಾತ್ಮಜಂ ವಂದೇ ಶುಕತಾತಂ ತಪೋನಿಧಿಂ. ವ್ಯಾಸಾಯ ವಿಷ್ಣುರೂಪಾಯ ವ್ಯಾಸರೂಪಾಯ ವಿಷ್ಣವೇ ನಮೋ ವೈ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನಿಧಯೇ ವಾಸಿಷ್ಠಾಯ ನಮೋ ನಮಃ. ವಸುದೇವಸುತಂ ದೇವಂ ಕಂಸಚಾಣೂರಮರ್ದನಂ ದೇವಕೀ ಪರಮಾನಂದಂ ಕೃಷ್ಣಂ ವಂದೇ ಜಗದ್ಗುರುಂ. ಕೃಷ್ಣಂ ವಂದೇ ಜಗದ್ಗುರುಂ. ನಾರಾಯಣಂ ನಮಸ್ಕೃತ್ಯ ನರಂ ಚೈವ ನರೋತ್ತಮಂ ದೇವೀಂ ಸರಸ್ವತೀಂ ವ್ಯಾಸಂ ತತೋ ಜಯಮುದೀರಯೇತ್. ಓಂ ನಮೋ ವಸಿಷ್ಠಾಯ ಮಹಾವ್ರತಾಯ ಪರಾಶರಂ ವೇದನಿಧಿಂ ನಮಸ್ಯೇ. ನಮೋಸ್ತ್ವನಂತಾಯ ಮಹೋರಗಾಯ ನಮೋಸ್ತು ಸಿದ್ಧೇಭ್ಯ ಇಹಾಕ್ಷಯೇಭ್ಯಃ ನಮೋಸ್ತು ಋಷಿಭ್ಯ ಪರಮಂ ಪರೇಶಾಂ ದೇವೇಷು ದೇವಂ ವರದಂ ವರಾಣಾಂ ಸಹಸ್ರಶೀರ್ಷಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ ಸಹಸ್ರನಾಮಾಯ ಜನಾರ್ದನಾಯ.
ವಿದುರ ನೀತಿ ಉದ್ಯೋಗ ಪರ್ವ. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಉದ್ಯೋಗ ಪರ್ವ 33-40 ಈಸ್ ವಿದುರ ನೀತಿ. ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕಾಸ್ ವೈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲೆಂಟಿ, ಬಟ್ ಇಸ್ಮೇ 2-3 ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಜನರಲ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ ವುಡ್ ಕಮ್. ಬಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ಔಟ್ ಕಲ್ ಔಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸಮ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ನೀತಿ, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕೌಂಟ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್, ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಅದರ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ನೀತಿ. ದಟ್ ವೇ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಔಟ್. ಸೊ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್. ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು, ಇಫ್ ಎಟ್ ಆಲ್ ವಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟಡಿ, 390 ನೀತೀಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್. ಸಮ್ ನೀತಿ ಒನ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಶ್ಲೋಕಾಸ್ ಪುಟ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ 390. ಐ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ರಿಮೂವ್ಡ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಪೀಟೆಡ್. After removing the repeated things, about 390 I am getting. But in 390 also there are some similar thoughts and repetitions are there. So I think not less than 350, which were selected. I also left few which are not so relevant. So we have to now focus on around 390. ನೀತೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೂರಲ್, ಇಫ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಒನ್ ನೀತಿ, ಒನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟಸ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್. ಪ್ರಜಾಗರ ಪರ್ವ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್, ಪ್ರಜಾಗರ ಪರ್ವ. ಆಗರ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯುನೋ ಭಂಡಾರ್ ಆರ್ ಸಮೂಹ. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಥಾಟ್ the parva, this is named as prajagara, it might be, it could be, what it strike me, that through all these neetis the samuha, the togetherness is aimed at, togetherness between Pandavas and Kauravas, or in short samashti, the together living, happy living is the main purpose of this Vidura Niti. So living together, unity, that is a focus here. So perhaps that is the reason why Praja, Agara. Praja means, you know, people. Agara, if you take as a samuha or bandar. So keeping the flock together is the aim of Vidura Niti. It's wonderful. So we saw yesterday that what are the incidents led the earlier, that after the Virāṭa parva concluded in the Sabhā, Bhagavan Krishna spoke that it is high time that we should do something and send a messenger. And then Drupada had sent later on his Purohit with a message to Kauravas. So Dhritarashtra heard the message, he honored the Purohit of Drupadji. And that we saw, the message was conveyed that please give them back their kingdom. And Dhritarashtra said, I will send Sanjaya also. I am happy that they are happy and safe, Pandavas. So I will send Sanjaya. So Sanjaya came, and of course with a message from Dhritarashtra. The main crux of his message was that peace is required, don't go for war, but we will not give any kingdom. And there was no talk of handing over the kingdom at all. And only thing is, he advised, Sanjaya advised as a mouthpiece of Dhritarashtra that Pandavas, you please go and live in jungle or beg food. And ultimately, if your ministers are around you, the people around you and the ministers around you are suggesting you to wage a war and get back the kingdom, in that case, you leave them and take up Vanaprasthashram. But don't fall from the Devamarga. That was the mention, main. But then Yudhishthira challenged his thought that about dharma. So I am a kshatriya, I am not supposed to take up, even in Apatkala also, that the option is not given for me to take up paradharma. So I cannot take up that any other dharma other than kshatriya dharma. So he answered in a befitting way, and he asked Sanjaya to ask Bhagavan Krishna if there is any mistake on his part. If you feel that I am making a mistake, oh Sanjaya, here is Bhagavan Krishna, please ask him. So Bhagavan Krishna also vouchsafed the arguments or thoughts of Yudhishthira and told Sanjaya that I will come to Hastinapur, I will try, but my attempts will be doubtful because of the very nature of, the cruel nature of Kauravas. So thus Sanjaya goes back with a lot of course he was not happy because the injustice is being done to Pandavas, that he knows within himself, within his heart, but he cannot take it, tell it out, because as a true messenger he was. So Yudhishthira praised also before Sanjaya returned from Upaplavya to Hastinapur. Sanjaya reached straight to Dhritarashtra and conveyed the message simple that you are responsible for everything. Yudhishthira is like a great man, so you will be unnecessarily burnt along with your children. Everything will be destroyed. Don't play with the fire. He is a tapasvi. So all that he says, and then now I am tired. So I go back to sleep. Tomorrow morning I will tell in the court what all was said by Yudhishthira. Yudhishthira's message I will convey to you in the court tomorrow. So that's all the events, the preceding events have taken place. Those were the incidents or events. Now here, so Dhritarashtra says, Sanjay, you go back in the evening time. So you go home and take rest tomorrow. As you said, you please come to the court, and in front of everybody, you convey the message of Yudhishthira to all of us. So after Sanjaya's departure, that is how Vaishampayani starts. Vaishampayanam vacha dvastam praha mahapragnyo dhritarashtro mahipatih viduram drashtumichyami tamihanayamachiram. As soon as Sanjaya left the place, Dhritarashtra asked the gatekeeper there, I want to see Sanjaya, Viduraji, call him urgently. I want Vidura. So Vidura came. Dhritarashtra said, please send him immediately inside, Viduraji. Don't delay further. So ask Viduraji to come. Because Viduraji also, anytime he can come, after all he is my brother. So Vidura came and said, Maharaj, I am Vidurji here, because he is blind, no? I am Vidura here. If you want, if anything has to be done by me, please tell me. Order me. I will help you. Dhritarashtra uvacha. Dhritarashtra said, you know, Vidura, Sanjay came here some time back. Sanjayo Vidura prajna garhayitva chamam gataha. Garhayitva means he blamed me, he censured me, he criticized me, he accused me, and he went away. Ajata shatroho shva vakyam sabhamadhyecha savakshyati. The ajata shatroho vakyam sabhamadhye saha vakshyati. He will tell tomorrow, swaha, tomorrow, in the court, he will now tell us the vakyam, the words spoken, uttered by Yudhishthiraji, will be told by Sanjay tomorrow. Now, because of this, what's happening now to my mind? Today, I could not come to know the mind of Yudhishthira, Abhi. No, I didn't come to know what is there in his mind now. That's the problem. Tasyadhya kuruni kuru virasya na vijñātam vacho maya. Kuru virasya vachaha na vijñātam maya. Tasya kuru virasya. Now adhya, today, I am unable to know what he is in his mind. Tanme dahati gātrāni. Oh. That thought, that what is in the mind of Yudhishthira, what he had spoke, what he had given message to Sanjaya to be conveyed to all of us, since I did not came to know what is in his mind, that fear, that anxiety, tan me dahati, gatrani dahati, all my senses are being burnt. They are burning my senses. Why? Because I didn't know what is it. Tadakarshit prajagaram. And because of this extreme inconvenience, because senses are burning, I don't know what's happening. I mean, what has been conveyed by Yudhishthira through Sanjay to all of us. Because of this, I am still awake now. 10 baj gaya hoga raat ko. So I'm still awake now. No, I don't know what to do. I have any. Jagrato dahyamanasya shreyo yadanu pasyasi tad bruhitvam hinastata dharmartha kushalo yasti. Now, moreover, of course, not this sloka I'm talking, and another thought is there. Ever since Sanjaya returned from Hastinapur, I don't have peace of mind. And sense organs also are not coming, functioning properly. My worry is that, what would he say tomorrow? What will be he will be telling tomorrow in the court? This thought is really has put me in great sorrow. Oh Sanjaya, oh Vidurji, that is the problem. So, yata prapta Sanjaya Pandavibhyo. Ever since Pandava came from Sanjaya, Sanjaya came from Pandavas, name yathavan manasa prashantihi sarvendriyani aprakritim gatani. They are not in their own restful condition. Aprakritim gatani kim vakshati iti eva me adya prachinta prakarshena chinta kim vakshati. What will you say tomorrow? This is the problem. Viduravacha. Now this we will take it as I have written here as though it is not can be counted as one, I am not counting it as number one niti, but very interesting fact he told. So I have written here as the first punch Vidura, who said abhyuktam balavata durbalam heena sadhanam Ratasvam kaminam choram adishanti prajagaraha. We will read all the slokas, sir, as far as possible. See, he says, O Raja, four people do not get sleep in the night. Four types of people will never sleep in the night properly. They don't get sleep. Number one, abhiyuktam balavata. One, jiske saath, one whose enmity grew stronger. with some enemy is there. So with him, enmity grew stronger. So one who had strong enemies and became very strong enemies. So you have strong enemies in your life. Such a person who has strong enemies, he will not sleep. And moreover, so abhiyuktam balavata durbalam heena sadhanam. And another thing, hartastvam. And the one who has lost everything, he also, hrutasvam, he will also not sleep. Kaminam, a lustful person. Raat ko neend nahi aati. Kami purushko. Or any purush or stri, anybody. And choram, thief. These four people will not get sleep in the night. If mother-in-law feels daughter-in-law is becoming enemy, so mother-in-law will not get sleep. If daughter-in-law feels mother-in-law is becoming enemy, then she will not also sleep. Shatru bhava. With any person has become stronger, people won't sleep. Abhiyuktam balavata durpalam hrina sadhanam ratasvam kaminam choram avishanti prajagaraha kachidetair mahadoshaihi naspushto sinaradhipa kachitcha paravitteshu grudhyanna paritapyase. I hope you have not come in contact with any one of the above faults. Aisa to hua nahi hoga aapko ki in charo mein se kisi ek ko ek ke ek gun ke ya ek what you call sthiti ya parisay ke sath sampark ho gaya ho aapko. I hope you have not come in contact with any one of these four. And hope you are not getting destroyed, he says. I hope kachitcha paravitteshu grudhyanna paritapyase. I hope, I think you are not destroying yourself with the thought of excessive lobha or greed, which is disturbing you, and you are coming under the sway of greed, excessive greed. I hope that greed is not destroying your peace of mind. He knows, na? Pehle hi jante hai kis liye sota nahi. Sanjay aake chala gaya, mane samajh mein aa gaya. Vidura ji knows everything. Dhritarashtra uvacha, Dhritarashtra said, Shrotumichyami te dharmyam param nishreya samvajah asmin rajarshi vamshehi tameka prajna sammatah. Beautiful. Ab dekhiye, now he never answered, na? I hope you're not come in contact with any of the four. He never answered. But he said, DK papa bimar to hai, but jara Shrotam ichchami te dharmyam. I would like to listen from you dharmyam param nishreyasaha, that which bestows the ultimate good. Paranishreyasam vachaha, the words through you, full, which is full of dharma. So dharma yukta vachanam, through you I would like to listen, which bestows upon me ultimate good. I would like to listen from you. Why? Asmin rajarshi vamshehi tvam eka prajna sammataha. You are the most wise man in this Rajarshi, what you call Vamshe, in the entire Kula, in this Rajakula, in your Vamsha, you are the only one, the most wisest person. The most wise person. So therefore, please teach me something. So Vidura says, Vidura uvacha, Prabhu, is not counting on the Nīti and all, I will tell you the number. Vidura said, Prabhu, Yudhishthira, who is fit enough to become the Swami, the master of all the three worlds, he is capable of becoming the Swami. Swami means master of all the three worlds. And such a master who is really adhikari to become three world, master of three worlds, has been always ready to obey you. Meaning, who is great? The master of three worlds is ready to obey you, but you have sent him to jungle. Raja lakshana sampanna trailokyasya adhipo bhavet preshyaste preshateschaiva. Dhritarashtra Yudhishthira, Hey, Dhritarashtra, you have sent him to the jungle. And the man who is capable of ruling all the three worlds, he is willing to serve you, respect you, adore you, accept you. And you have sent him to jungle. Why? Because you could not identify him. Because of what? Because you are very much deprived of the light of vision. Andha. Intellectually blind also, that's the meaning. Not only physically blind you are. See? Viparita taraschatvam bhagade yena sammataha archisham prakshayat chaiva dharmatma dharmakovidaha. And dharmatma, and even though you are a dharmatma, you know what is dharma, and you also practice some dharma, and knower of dharma, dharmakovidaha, but you refuse to part his part of the kingdom with him. You did not do that. Again, two thoughts he told. The one who is capable of becoming the master of all the three worlds is willing to serve you. And you send him to jungle. Why? You could not identify him because of your blind vision. Your no light of the vision is not there for you. Andha hai. You are really born blind. And anrusham syad, anukuroshad, dharmat, satyat, parakramat, gurutvat, vai samprekshya, buhan kleshan sidikshate, duryodhane saubalecha, karno dushasane tatha, etai eteshu, aishwarya madhaya, katamtam bhutamichasi, bhutimichasi. Now, on the contrary, in Yudhishthira, you find all these good qualities. Such a good quality people, person he is. You couldn't identify. Such as, anrusham syat, anukroshat, absence of cruelty, compassion is there. His dharma is there, satya is there, parakrama is there in him. And he always maintains a worshipful attitude towards you. Gurutvat, tvayi, guru bhava, puja, puja bhava, he has it towards you. And sampreksha, brahman, kleshan, titikshate, because he is having that good pujya bhava towards you, respect towards you, he kept quiet because of these good qualities in him. He kept quiet, he is just swallowing the fire. He swallowed. Like Bhagavan Shiva drank this poison, he also swallowed that. He thought of very well, after deliberating very well, he came to conclusion, he is elderly man, Tauji, doesn't matter, karke, with all his good qualities, he kept quiet. On the contrary, Duryodhane saubalecha karne dushyasane tatha saubala, this one is Subalasya putra, that Shakuni, and Duryodhana, Karṇa, Duśyāsana, yedeshu aishwarya madhaya katam tvam bhutimichasi. Now, you tell me, sir, how do you wish to gain prosperity, bhutimichasi? Keeping with you the most unfit people around you, Duryodhana, Shakuni, Karṇa and Duśyāsana. Four fools you have kept with yourself. How do you think or how do you wish to gain prosperity keeping such kind of crooked people with you? And the wonderful Dharmatma who is ready to adore you, respect you, love you, revere you, accept you. You have sent him to jungle and he kept quiet. And today you are telling me that immediately, Vidura, tell me something, I am not well. Now, from now onwards, Vidura Niti begins. Now, in this first, in so many shlokas, Vidurji speaks, who is a pandit, who is a wise man? Wonderful shlokas are there. He lagatar, he speaks, who is a pandit? Who is a wise man? You see, let us see now. Atmajnanam samarambaha titiksha dharma nityata yamarthan napakarshanti savai pandita ucchate. Now see, he alone is considered as a pandit. Atmajnanam, who possesses self-knowledge? Atmajnanam. And also samarambaha. Samarambha means samyak arambha. After proper preparation only, he begins any work. Samarambaha, titiksha, forbearance, and also dharma nityata, always established in dharma. And such kind of a qualities, which do not make any person fall from his efforts. These good qualities do not make any person fall down in his efforts, purushartha. See, what? Yam arthat napakarshanti. He is not taken away from the path of his prosperity. That is the meaning. He is not looted away. He is not misguided. He cannot be snatched away. He is called a wise person. Now, next one. Nishevate prashasthani ninditani nasevate anastikah shraddhadhanah yetat pandita lakshanam. This is a pandita lakshanam. The marks of a wise person, the lakshana, qualities of a wise person are such as what? Performance of karmas which are praiseworthy. He only undertakes such works which are praiseworthy. See, nishevate prashasthani, ninditani nasevate karma. Nindita karmas are there. Those actions which are censured, blamed, they are objected to. So such kind of actions he will never take, and always performance of karmas, he performs karmas which are praiseworthy and rejects outrightly the censurable karmas. And moreover, he is a anastikaha. Anastika means not nastika, means astika. He has a faith, astika, believes in the existence of God. Mean anastikaha, shraddhadhanaha, and also faithful. To trust, the trust in the existence of God, and also faith in himself, and faith upon the path, all those things. This is the lakshanam, pandita lakshanam. Next one. Krodho harshascha darpascha hristambho manyamanita yamarthan napakarshanti savai pandita ucchate. Who is the pandita again? He in whom anger, joy, pride, false modesty, rigidity, and vanity. No, I cannot now equate because time takes in otherwise. So I read the shloka and then go for the English meanings. So these are the things. Krodaha, harshascha, darpascha, grihi, sthambaha, manyamanita, yam arthanna apakarshanti. See, these bad qualities cannot take him away from the purpose of life. Arthan, purpose of life. Meaningful existence. From meaningful living. Or aim, or goal. So, the one who is not disturbed by these bad qualities from the path of his achievement, he is a wise man. Undisturbed by them. Next shloka. Yasya krutyam na jananti mantram va mantritam pare krutame vasya jananti savai pandita ucchate. Who is the pandita? He says, the intended actions are there. Yasya krutyam na jananti. A wise man what his actions would be, what he is intended to do, is not known to everybody. Not known to anyone. He doesn't reveal. A wise man's actions are never to be, they can never be inferred. We don't know actions of a wise man. What he is intending to do, we don't know. Yasya krutyam na jananti mantram va mantritam pare. And also mantram, suggestions. Some people give suggestions to him. When he accepts suggestions, nobody knows who is suggesting in whom and what way and what are the suggestions. Mantram, nothing. And also mantritam. After receiving suggestions, the deliberated thoughts, the thoughts which he developed or concluded after deliberating upon those suggestions are also not known before the. But then what happens? When do we know? Kurtameva asya jananti. It is only after completing the work people would know what were his intentions, what were his thoughts, and you can infer who would have advised. All those things would know only after the performance of his action. Kurtameva asya jananti savai pandita uchyate. Meaning what? A wise man doesn't prattle or blabber expose his intended thoughts. He keeps quiet. That's the meaning. No, I cannot explain this because it will take a lot of time. You have to think rest. Otherwise, 390 slokas will take 10 months or 8 months. I mean, nitis. So therefore, such is the wise man's lakshanam. In our case, you know, the moment we get a thought, one SMS or phone call will go. Or email will go. Kuch bhi hota hai andar se. We can't keep quiet. Moreover, next one. Yasya krutyam na vighnanti shitam ushnam bhayam ratihi samruddhi rasa mruddhirva savai pandita ujjate. He such as heat, cold, fear, attachment, prosperity or poverty, he in whom or to whom these qualities, such as what we said now, shitam, ushnam, bhayam, all these things cannot put obstacles on that work, on his work. Jada garmi, kaam satyanash. Jada thand, kaam satyanash. Jada bhook, kaam satyanash. Neend nahi, kaam satyanash. That is our autobiography. But whereas pandita, krutyam na vighnanti, these cannot put him any obstacles on his path. Savai pandita, samruddhi asamruddhirva. Whether it is a prosperity or asamruddhi, asamruddhi, poverty. But none of these things could shake him, could put shackles upon him or put obstacles on his path. Nothing. Savai pandita ujjate. Now, yasya samsarini prajna dharmarthau anuvartate kamadartham runite yaha savai pandita ujjate. Now see, yasya samsarini prajna dharmarthau anuvartate. Very wonderful. Samsarini prajna means the intellect which is faced towards the outer world when maintained and for transactional purposes. Vyavahara buddhi, samsari buddhi. So this samsarini buddhi, that is buddhi turned outside to live in the world, to do our vyavahara, vyapar. That buddhi which is turned outside, used and lived and for the purposes of this life, follows dharma and artha. yasya samsarini prajna dharma arthau anuvartate. Kamad artham vruniteyaha savai pandita ucchate. And he disregards the pleasures, and when dharma and artha is kept in view, that buddhi is maintained, that alone is entertained, so he is a prajñāvān. Yatha shaktir chikirshanti, yatha shakti chakurvate, nakkinchit avamanyante, nara pandita buddhayaha. Now, yatha shakti hi chikirshanti. Yatha shakti chikirshanti means those who possess that buddhi, discriminative power, or those who desire always to work according to their might. Yatha buddhihi chikirshanti, yatha shakti cha kurvate. So they desire, the desire is yatha buddhi, meaning what? As the capacity of the intellect is, not asamanjasa, samanjasa desire, asamanjasa desires are there. No, and our intellectual desires are, they are not, whether actually speaking, whether we are adhikaris or not, we don't know. But simply keep on desiring every useless thing in the world, whether we are capable of achieving it or not. But a prajna, a wise man, intellect, doesn't throw up any desire which is impossible for him to attain, or which is not in tune to his dignity or stature or requirement or eligibility. And he doesn't desire that kind of things. So yathāshakti cha kurvate. So he possesses only good discriminative power, which is capable of transforming it into action, and works according to their might, and they translate that desire according to their. Na kinchit avamanyante, and they also never disregard anything. That is, they don't criticize anything about anyone or anything about anything. Na kinchit avamanyante naraha pandita buddhayaha. Such kind of people are called, such people possess the wise intellect. Their intellect is wise. Pandita buddhayaha. So they never disregard anything. Na kinchit avamanyante. Very wonderful. You know, Amara, actually speaking, you know, this sloka, when you think about it, every time we justify a desire, it ends up in criticizing the other. Think about it. How much even our bimariya, actually it's worse than cancer. When we are thinking, all these thoughts really flash out. They flash in our intellect. Whenever you want to speak about yourself, you cannot keep quiet without comparing with somebody. And that is called, to is the word used, my to, I to in Hindi, Bombay. And it will take, I think, lives together to clean the system. I think the Lord has to develop a special antivirus for every equipment system. It's not that you purchase one antivirus and run through it. Not possible. Khud ke liye Bhagwan ne banana padega. Guru ek banata antivirus and installed in your system. And your antivirus works only for you, not for me. And my antivirus works only for me and not for you. And then he says, Kshipram vijanati shiram shrunoti vijñāya cārtham bhajate na kāmāt na sampruṣṭho vyupayunte parārthe tat prajñānam prathamam panditasya. Tat prajñānam prathamam. A wise person understands quickly. Kshipram vijanati. Chiram shrunoti. And he listens patiently for a long time. In our case, quite ulta. We don't listen, but we brood over a particular thought for months together and it disturbs that thought. Anyway, Kshipram vijanati shiram shrunoti vijnaya cha artham bhajate. Having understood vijnaya cha artham bhajate, he strives to reach his end. The prosperity or end or aim or goal or wealth, whatever. He strives for it. Having understood, he strives for it. But what? Na kamat. But bhajate, he serves, he strives, but not prompted by desire. Na asamprushto vyapayunte pararthe. You know, tat prajnanam. No, he doesn't suggest anyone without being asked. Oh, amara to suggestion nikalte rehta subah se. If you ask me, that's a phrase. Our phrase is, if you ask me, then somebody would say, I didn't ask you. देख मजा है मेरे ख्याल में आपके ख्याल आपके पास रखो फेंकना नहीं यहां पे सो न असंपृष्टः पृष्टः में आस्क्ड असंपृष्टः विपयुंते परार्थे ही विल नॉट सजेस्ट अदर्स विदाउट बीइंग आस्क्ड Tat prajñānam prathamam. This is the foremost quality of prajña in a pandit. In a pandit. This is a wonderful, one of the best quality or foremost quality of a wise person is he doesn't suggest unless you ask him. Pariprashnena sevaya. Bhagavad Gita. Pariprashnena. Bar bar poocho. Why the wise people will not speak? Now, na prapyam abhivanchanti nastham nechanti shochitam apatsu chanamukhyanti narapandita buddhayaha. Now see, they don't desire the objects that are difficult to attain, first of all. Na aprapyam abhivanchanti. Now I am tempted to go through with the shlokas only. Na aprapyam abhivanchanti. Moreover, na ishtam na ichanti shochitam. Na ishtam na shochitam. Na ishtam na ichanti shochitam. And they don't lament regarding all those objects which are lost. And apatsucha na muhyanti. They never get deluded during adversities. Nara pandita buddhayaha sita dhir muniruchyate sita prajnastadochyate tasya prajna pratishtita kaha suna Bhagavad Gita. Very wonderful. Moreover, next one, he says, Nischitya yah prakramate nandarvasati karmanaha avandhya kalo vashyatma savai pandita uchyate. Nischitya yah prakramate prakarshena kramate. Now those who initiate actions only after thorough deliberations, after duly ascertaining or having ascertained well thought over. Nischitya ya prakramate na antarvasati karmanaha and na antarvasati karmanaha, and they never stop in between. They don't stop the work in between. Bhīṣma chodna nahi. So, if at all they take up the work, they take up the work after well deliberations. Having taken up the work, they don't end, stop in between. Avandhya kālo vashyātmā. And what do you call avandhya kālo? And they never allow time to be wasted. Avandhya kālaha. They don't allow time to get, they don't waste time. In short, they don't waste time. And Vashyatma keeps always his mind under control, their mind under control. Savai Pandita Ucchate, he is a Pandit. Arya Karmani Rajyante, Bhuti Karmani Kurvate, Itamcha Nabhyasuyanti, Pandita Bharatarshabha. Wise people, Panditaha, E Bharatarshabha, Bullamonga Bharata. O Dhritarashtra, Bhai Bharatarshabha. Arya Karmani Rajyante. Rajyante, they delight always in good deeds, good works. They love to perform good actions, good activities. Arya Karma. Bhuti karmani kurvate, and bhuti karmani, bhuti means prosperity. So bhuti karmani kurvate means they always perform uplifting actions which bestows prosperity. Itam cha nabhyasuyanti, and they don't find any faults at whatever is good. They don't find fault. Nabhyasuyanti. Uncaviling and all those things. Na Pandita Bharatarshabha. So those people who are doing good, those things are good, they don't complain, they don't talk about them. They don't. And such kind of people are. They don't find faults in everybody. Otherwise, you know, we have a very peculiar tendency of unable to appreciate goodness in others. Oh, manasarovar jaake aayi. Suppose the news you hear. Oh, to kya baat hai? Kya pareshan hai? Paisa to hai. Unko bahut paisa hai. Aaram se gayi hogi. I mean, we don't appreciate. Oh, see, he went to the, he is very young in age. Gaya hoga to kya? Badi baat thodi hai. Is mein kya baat hai? Do you understand our bimari? Such a very jealousy, hatred. Immediately, instantly, we cannot share the joy of others. And we compare, and why I am unable to do, or I was unable to do, or I could not do. And then add some plus points to other person. And because of the plus points you did it, therefore it is not your greatness. That means I am not so happy that you went. Nothing great about it. Bhayankar roga baba isa. Next, Nahrishyatyatma sammane navamane natrupyate gango hurda ivakshobhyo yassa pandita ucchate. Similar to Bhagavad Gita. A wise man who never gets excited, if praised and not afflicted, tulya nindastu teru mauni santushto yena kena chite. So a wise man never gets excited if somebody praises him, and never feel insulted, afflicted when insulted. Somebody insults, he is not. His mind remains always cool like the Ganga. Gango hruda iva akshobhyo yaha saha pandita uchate. His senses and mind is cool like Ganga. Ganga. So he is the one, Pandita. The next one. Tattvajna sarvabhutanam yogajna sarvakarmanam upayajno manushyanam narah pandita uchyate. Tattvajnaha sarvabhutanam, one who keeps the knowledge of the nature of all the worldly things and beings. Jiska swabhav jaisa hai, he knows, he keeps the knowledge. Tattvajnaha sarvabhutanam yogajnaha sarvakarmanam, and knower of all yogajna, he knows of all karmas how to perform, how they should be performed, all this he knows. Upayajnyo manushyanam, and also knower of the best means of doing all the karmas, best means also. Narah pandita uchyate, such a person, he is a pandit. Achha. Now, pravruttavak chitrakataha uhavan pratibhanavan asugrandhasya bhaktacha yassa pandita uchyate. Now, he whose speech never stops. Meaning what? Pravruttavak. Meaning, pravruttavak means what? His speech is, meaning he speaks boldly. That's the meaning. If he has to call a spade, he won't hesitate. We only calculate all those things, after effects. If he feels, a wise person feels that he has to convey something to, so his speech never stops means it comes out without any inhibition. If it is required to be told, he will tell. Pravruttavak, chitrakataha. Chitrakata means, and he speaks on varied matters. Wise man, he could speak on very different subjects. And also, uhavan, pratibhanavan, an expert in the science of logic. Very genius, pratibhanavan. Ashugrandhasya vakta, and has ability to speak on any subject quickly. Ashugrandhasya vakta cha. Any topic you give, you could speak. Savai pandita uchyate, he is called a pandit. Kya thak gaye aap? Pandit ka bahut sunte. Bahut ho gaya. Then one more thing. Shrutam prajanugam yasya prajna jaiva srutanuga asambhinnarya maryadaha panditakhyam labate saha. Shrutam prajnanugam yasya prajna cha eva srutanuga. Wonderful. He whose knowledge follows his intellect. Meaning his knowledge is whatever buddhi ke anusar, that knowledge is there. Meaning whatever is heard by him is analyzed through buddhi. Is analyzed from the standpoint of buddhi. Buddhi is a praman. Jnana yukta buddhi. Buddhi endowed with knowledge. So whose knowledge follows his intellect. And his buddhi also follows knowledge. Meaning buddhi implements the knowledge. So his knowledge is in tune with his buddhi. Buddhi also follows knowledge. Knowledge follows buddhi. Srutam prajñānugam yasya prajñāca eva srutānuga anuga gam gacchati gam. Follows. Asambhinna mariyādaha. And he never transgresses the code of conduct. Mariyāda. Asambhinna mariyāda. Ārya mariyāda. Asambhinna ārya mariyādaha. Arya Mariyada is there. So they always, wise people, they never transgress or they don't give up this Arya Mariyada. Panditakhyam labhate saha. He alone deserves to be called as a pandit. Acha. So Dhritarashtra sun liya. सोचा होगा जैसे आप लोग सोच रहे हैं ये पंडित की कहानी सो बंद करो और अपने बारे में कहो. सो नो मूर्ख लक्षणा सर ठोल नो क्लिक लगातार श्लोकास हु इज अ फूल. हाँ चलो नाउ वी कैन रिलेट आवर सेल्स. बहुत हो गया एब्स्ट्रैक्ट सब्जेक्ट यू हैव बीन थिंकिंग टॉकिंग पंडित पंडित पंडित. We are unable to understand, project the intellect to your husband that Vidura is thinking and understand. Both antenna mein gadbadai download nahi ho raha hai. Hamara wavelength ki baat kahoge mast hai. Chalo apne bare mein kahe bas bas hamara sab ke bare mein kehte hai. Who is a murkha? Continuous loka suno. Not one. Maza aayega abhi. Who is a murkha? Starts. Asrutascha samunnaddho daridrascha mahamanah arthascha karmana prepsuhu mudha iti ucchate budaihi. He is a fool. Who? He who is proud without knowledge. Wah. Actually, kuch jnan nahi hai. Magar proud, very proud. Kya? Sachcha hai ki nahi batai. Asrutascha samunnaddha. Srutam means jnana, you never heard Shastra jnana, nothing, no knowledge. Pride, first class, Jabardast pride. What is that which we have pride? That because of which we feel we are very proud about it, I don't know. But everybody carries pride on their heads. Vishitra ki baat hai. Daridrascha mahamanaha. He is daridra, but yet talks very high. बड़े बड़े बात तो कहते हैं. दरिद्र मीन्स दरिद्र पूर नॉट ओनली इन फूड एंड ऑल मैन द फिजिकल थिंग मे बी दरिद्र इन नॉलेज दरिद्रता इन गुड भावना दरिद्र एंड वेरी वंडरफुल अर्थांश्च अकर्मणा प्रेप्सुहु. ही वांट्स टू गेन वेल्थ विदाउट वर्क. थ्रू लॉटरी टिकट. Meaning, that kind of a consistent self-effort, productivity, creativity, that is not there. Or some people are there, without doing any work, in a sense, what minimum work, what is the work? They just sell somebody's land to somebody. Happening or not? You purchase a land, you put a compound wall also, after about 2 years your building comes there. Ye kisne banaya? Moodah ucchate. So one who wants to gain wealth without work, he is a very daridra yet talks very high. And proud, very proud without knowledge. He is a pakka fool. Who? Your son. Next one. Swamartham yah parichyajya parartham anutishthati mithya charate mitrarthe yascha mudas savuchyate. He who gives up his work and takes up others work. Apna kaam jodega dusron ka kaam karta hai. Swamartham yah parichyajya परार्थम अनुतिष्ठति. यू डू सोशल वर्क बट नॉट एट द कॉस्ट ऑफ हाउस वर्क. whether you are a man or a woman, whether you go to Mahila Mandali or Purusha Mandali, social activist, garpe, non-activist, only angrist. You can coin English words, there is nothing. English has no particular, anybody can coin any word. After general usage, it comes in Oxford Dictionary also. That's how I was told when Shakespeare was there, the number of words are about 1 lakh in English vocabulary, 1 lakh above. Now today, the number of words are 5,41,000 in English vocabulary words. How they multiply? Over usage, over a period of time. So, outside activist, inside angrist. Swamartham ya parityajya parartham anudishtu. Mithya acharati. And mithya charati mitra arthe. He deceives friends, deceives friends. But friends means everybody. Those who are those who are known to him only. Such a part. All known people only are his first targets. Friends and relatives are easily deceived. He is a mahamurkha, fool. Mudaha. Akaman kamayati yaha kamayanan parichajet balavantam chayo dveshti tamahu mudachetasam. He who wishes those things which are not to be desired. Akaman kamayati. Yaha. And kamayanan parichajet. And those things which are to be desired, he forsakes them. And bears or holds hatred, malice towards those people who are very strong. Balavantam cha yodveshti. He hates all those who are mighty, strong and powerful. Hatred. He is called a fool. Mooda chetasam. He is the one who is a mahamurkha, mooda fool, whose antakarna is totally corrupted. Acha, next one. 33. Yes. Amitram kurute mitram, mitram dveshti hinasticha, karmacharavate dushtam, tamahur mooda chetasam. And one who makes friendship with the enemies and hates friends. Shatruvanga saath milan or mitruvanga saath jhagada. Murkha maha mooda, fool nam fool only. And he also he who initiates always wicked deeds, all dushta karmas he will inaugurate, great grand inauguration. Karma cha arvate dushtam, dushtam karma, dushta karma arvate. He initiates, he starts, he inaugurates. Naya dushta karma ka vichara aata hai usme. Tamahur mooda chetasam, samsarayati krityani, sarvatra vichikitsate, chiram karoti kshiprarthe. Samudo Bharatarshabha. And he who talks about his karmas everywhere in the world. Samsarayati krutyani sarvatra. Samsarayati, he talks. All his actions, he talks everywhere. Vichikitsate. And sarvatra vichikitsate. And also doubts all things, always. He talks about his karmas with everybody. And he himself doubts everything, everyone. Chiram karoti kshiprarthe. those works which are to be done quickly, he prolongs them long, long time. He delays them. Which could happen, all those works which could happen quickly. Chiram karoti kshiprarthe samudho bharatarshava. जो जल्दी कर, जो काम जल्दी कर सकते हो, करने योग्य है, करना भी है, अब उस काम को आप लगातार, एक महात्मा जी, एक टॉकिंग ऑन पातंगी देव सूत्रा, सी मेंशन अबाउट दिस वंडरफुल वे, व्हाट इज योगा एंड व्हाट इज नॉट अयोग, ही मेंशन वेरी सिंपल एग्जांपल, मीन फॉर अवर डेली लिविंग, ही सेड व्हेन यू गो टू बाथरूम सडनली यू विल रिमेंबर दैट देयर मस्ट बी अ नेल हियर. And every time you go to a bath every day, in the bathroom you remember, yahan pe ek keela hona chahiye, tangne ke liye, whatever it is. You come out of bathroom and you forget about it. So like that, every day you go to bathroom and remember with nail only when you are in the bathroom. Like that, bahar aane ke baad, before mirror, you remember something. Yahan pe ye karna hai, tab yaad aata hai, baad mein bhul jata hai. Such a person is unfit to be a yogi, he said. तो किताब खुलने के बाद दिखता है कि अच्छा इसको तो कवर तो डालना ही है, तो 10 साल भी हो गया कवर तो नहीं डालते. मैंने सिर्फ पूछा, यू फील समथिंग दिस हैज टू बी डन, ठीक है वो होता नहीं. मीनिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स विच आर सेल्फ फॉरगेटफुलनेस, मीन्स यू फॉरगेट एंड रिमाइंडेड द सिचुएशन रिमाइंड्स यू, द परिस्थिति और सर्कमस्टेंस रिमाइंड्स यू. Such a person who postpones, a lazy man who forgets instantly or doesn't care, postpones, he has no regard for vastu, such a person is not a qualified student for yoga abhyasa, he says. जब पहले बार मैं सुना था मैं भी डर गया, ये सब में है बीमारी. सिंपल थिंग, पंखा साफ करना, वो भी नहीं होता है. और इवन टू सच ए स्मॉल थिंग दैट टू चेंज द बेड स्प्रेड, दैट ऑल्सो विल नॉट बी डन. जो सोने जाते हैं ना, ये तो बदलना है, क्या बदल. चिरं करोति क्षिप्रार्थे समूढो मन श्राद्धं पितृभ्यो न ददाति दैवतानि च चार्चति सुहृन् मित्रं न लभते तमाहुर् मूढचेतसम्. एंड ही हू डज नॉट परफॉर्म श्राद्ध एट लीस्ट वंस इन अ ईयर, इन व्हाट एवर यू वांट टू परफॉर्म यू परफॉर्म, दैट इज रिगार्ड रेस्पेक्ट लव ग्रैटिट्यूड टुवर्ड्स द एंसेस्टर्स, द वे यू वांट टू शो यू शो. What are the local traditions, customs, something. Even if Christians would go to church and offer cake on his name to some people, or poor feeding, or a prayer for that departed soul, or a full-fledged ritual in some religions, like Hindu and Buddhism. Either way, but you forget. So, is a fool. Because if you are not a fool, how could you forget your own parents and grandparents and your own ancestors who taught you, who gave you culture, money, everything, education? That krutagnyata is required, but krutagna we become. Sradram pitrubhyo na dadati daivatani cha na archati. And he doesn't worship the deities, devatas. In our, you know, tameva pratyaksham brahmasi, namaste vayo, tameva pratyaksham brahmasi, tameva pratyaksham brahmavati, o vayo, agni, apaha, prithivi, o dikpalakas, all of your expressions of the one Lord, one mighty, you are alone Brahman, vayo, you alone is Brahman, there is nobody other than you as Brahman. प्रत्यक्ष ब्रह्मासि Tvameva pratyaksham brahma vadishyami. Worshipping the four forces, which are all expressions of the one Lord. I forget. Narchati suhrun mitram nalabhate, and he does not, you know, put any efforts to acquire good friends. So many people would come. So I tell them very simple that, Baba, if you join study group, if you regularly be here, you will get a good friends around you. A friend who could always, who will stand by you. And that is required. If you don't make any friends in living, and you want to be aloof, alone, then that is not an intelligent living. He is a Mahamurka, fool only. So, Suhrun Mitram Narabhate Tamahur Muda Chetasam. Next one. Anahuta Pravishati Aprusto Bahubhashate Avishwaste Vishwasati Muda Cheta Naradhamaha. A person of a foolish mind, you know, Muda Chetaha, a mind is a foolish mind, one who doesn't have a proper mind, mudajeta. What is it? Anahutaha pravishati. He enters into a place uninvited. Why should we go uninvited? You are not invited for the party, or you go there and linger around there. Anahutaha pravishati aprusto bahubhashate, without even asking anything, both bakwas karta rehta. He talks too much without being asked. Sir, my name is so and so. Actually, I came. Who asked your name? Who asked why should you come here? Actually, I have one wife only. Why don't you marry second one? Who asked? Stopped you from marrying second one? My wife left me. Sir, why are you telling all your kahani to me? I asked you. Am I a counselor to you? Consultant? Aprushto bahubhashate. Bahubhashate. Both. Chatterbox. Avishwaste vishwasati. And those who are not to be trusted, he trusts them. Mudacheta naradhamaha. Acha. Param kshipati doshena vartamana swayam tatha yascha krudhyan. Yasya krudhya krudhyatya nishanaha sacha mudata monaraha param kshipati doshena vartamana swayam tatha. Param doshena kshipati, but vartamanaha swayam tatha. Tatha vartamanaha swayam. Man who is having women full of faults in him and blames others. Those who have same faults as you also have, you blame others only. But you also have same fault. I have one fault called ABCD. You also have ABCD. I blame you. Keeping same faults with me. Then, yascha krudhyati anishanaha. You know, one more. Although this person is not capable to show his wrath or anger on others, he is not capable of that. He has no strength or not capable of gussa karna, nahi. But yet he shows an anger. Meaning what? Himself is not capable. in anything, but he shows anger on. He shows his anger on others. I am not capable, but I show anger on others. I cannot do. Same work is given to me, I cannot perform. Just as we show our anger on cricket players. If we are given bat and gloves and pad, we can't even stand there in the ground. And the ball goes away. 150 miles, 151 miles per speed. And 22, 23 feet only it has to travel. A fraction of a second the ball passes. And we should definitely anger. The India loses, then we show break this, that, and then strike and everything. If you are so capable of hitting everything on the road, why don't you become another cricket player and hit the ball there in the ground? So I am not capable, but I show anger on others. He is a murkhaha, mudathamo naraha, superlative degree. Mudathara, mudathama. Fool, fooler, foolest. Foolest, tested. Mudathamo naraha. Great fool. Then, Atmano palamajnaya dharmartha parivarjitam alabhya michan naishkarmyan mudabuddhirihochate. Atmanaha palamajnaya, a man who is not knowing his own strength. Atmana palamajnaya. And dharmartha parivarjitam. And he is giving up both dharma and artha. So he doesn't know his strength, he gives up dharma and artha. But at the same time, alabhyamichan naishkarmyat, he desires to gain those things which are difficult to gain, that too without doing any work. Alabhyam ichan naishkarmyat, he doesn't want to work. अच्छा ठीक है भैया काम करना नहीं चाहते ठीक है बट व्हाट डू यू वांट खाना पीना रोटी ठीक है फेंक देंगे जैसे कुत्ता को हम फेंकते दो बिस्किट बैठ के खाओ ना 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 बट माय डिजायर्स आर हिमालयन डिजायर्स लाइक सम फूल्स इन पॉलिटिशियन दो दे डोंट हैव एनी नॉलेज this type, not even signature, thumb impression, and they aspire to become Prime Minister of India, and they also claim that we do this policy, we bring that policy. Actually, I was told, I will not take the names of the people, and the board member of a cabinet minister, and I asked him, I think, how about your minister's decision? He said, recently I asked him, 2-3 months back, he said, that fellow, he doesn't know anything, he said. Because, then why don't you tell him? He says, Swamiji, even we want to tell him, he is incapable of understanding. Just 2 months back, the minister changed now, because of the just recent operation elections. But the member of that cabinet board, the board of the particular department board, not a board member. The member is there still. He told, even though we want to talk to him and make him understand, he can't understand anything, he said. So, but then how decisions are taken? No, he tells funny ideas. We protest and we tell him certain things, we tell him, but he doesn't listen. Sometimes he is, after burning his fingers, he will learn. It's very difficult to work with such people. But they want to become ministers. They aspire to become. Such called mudabuddhihi uchyate. Such people are called mudabuddhihi. Thus, Vidurji concluded his thoughts on muda, a fool. And so we saw Vidurji speaking on who is a wise man and who is a fool. In this 33 chapter, 100 Niti Shlokas are there. In this chapter, out of 390, the first chapter itself, 100 are there. Out of 100, we saw so far 24 Nitivā Sutras we saw. Our 76 baki hai, in this chapter. So we'll start, we'll continue on 3rd July 2009. 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th we'll have Yajna, 4 days only. 7th is the Guru Purnima. And 4, 5, 6 is the morning talk, 3 days. There are only dates available for next month. Yajna. Om Purnamadaha Purnamidam Purnat Purnamadachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate Om Shanti 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 Arihi Om Sri Gurubhyo Namaha Arihi Om Satgurunath Maharaj Ki Jai.